Hello guys, welcome back and let's try to get all the dandies challenges chest. There's a pop for total dandies location around Genshin map and it will give you a total of 12 chests if you are able to finish all the challenge within the time given to you. Out of all locations, this is the most easiest one, I think. Common chest. Okay, the next one is a precious chest. No, exquisite rather. Last one is the precious chest. You can repeat the challenges up to 3 times until you get all the 3 chests. And after that, if you're still going to repeat the challenge, even you reach the time limit, then it's not going to give you another treasure. That is the last one. This is one. It's quite hard job to be like the gliding champion, Amber. You need to do this. You have to stop gliding, then resume it when the time comes on. Too easy. So this is her location. It's above Mount Ozong. There's no chests anymore. I think I'm already get all of this tree, but I was unable to record it. But that's how you do it. The last one is just above King's Village. And I tell you guys, this is the most hardest challenge of Dendi. It took me almost 20 times before I got this. Ha. Oh, mistake. Once you miss that, you have to abandon the challenge. You can make it. Oh, it's already the final chest, meaning I have already got the precious in the common chest. So that's how you do it, guys.